Welcome to the Voice of America's Newswords.
Malaysia has announced plans to ban all smoking products to anyone born after the year 2005. Prohibition.
The country's top health official says the measure is part of a generational endgame plan for smoking. Supporters say the prohibition will mean fewer and fewer new smokers, but critics say people will find ways to get around the ban.
A prohibition is a law or an order aimed at stopping something from being used or done.
Prohibition with a capital P is a historical period in America when alcohol was banned.